Christopher Wright. I played in band for years. I've taught private and group lessons, and I'm currently working on my one-man band act where I do saxophone, guitar, and accordion sort of all looped together. But here at the audition, I'm just going to do classical alto sax.
It's a program that we started several years ago, and we've decided to resurrect it because of the so many calls that we've gotten from local musicians. People really like the notion of performing in the Metro station, so we said, well, why not? Let's just do this again.
We do an a cappella, jazz, gospel, improvisational, inspirational music.
In times past, we've seen some extraordinary talent, so we expect that we'll have a good roster. And one of the advantages of doing it this year, even though there's no stipend, is that we will work very hard to publicize the program and the artists involved, just to increase their exposure throughout the region. Right now it's a warm weather program, and for the first time this year we're really thrilled because Congresswoman Eleanor Holmes Norton and the National Park Service have agreed to provide opportunities on the mall. So the Metro Performance performers will not only perform at Metro stations, but for the very first time they'll be able to perform on the mall.
You know, being an Alexandria native, it would mean a lot to be able to play our nation's capital, you know, as a sanctioned Metro, you know, musician. I think it'd be pretty special. It'd be nice to lighten the mood, especially down in those Metro stations with all those police walking around these days, you know.
Great opportunity to get out to the Metros, you know, get a sound out there. You know, really, it gives the opportunity to give a nice sound to people on the way to work.
You have a few musicians from time to time who are concerned that there's no stipend, but again, those that really enjoy and love what they do, they'll perform, and we'll try to support them in any way we can.
Yeah, that was just a little bit. You said it, yeah, so yeah.